you're going to go to?
I'll give you 15.
Well done, Minty. Nice one. Anybody going to top 15, are they? Right. Going once. Going twice. Going three times. Sold to Minty. Well
done. 7 o'clock in the morning, Sue, yeah?
Who pays the piper and all that? Thanks a bunch.
What?
You were supposed to bid for me.
Ah, the next is the one and only lovely Tracy. Come on, Tracy. Let's see if you've got my eggs. There we go, Tracy. Well done. Now, we all know how Tracy can pull a smashing pint. But would anyone like to know what she's like with a feather duster? So, who's going to start me out?
Yeah, she's a natural itcher.
Fiver.
Listen, it's getting a bit rowdy down there. Do you fancy taking the drinks upstairs?
What about 6 quid?
Yeah, lovely.
Six quid. Well done, Michael. Well done. £7, anybody? £7, anybody?
Eight. He's not the only one getting a bit of breakfast in bed.
What about 10, Carl? Yes, go.
Cherry?
Don't suppose you get to do this very often. Have friends around and stuff, I mean.
No, I don't suppose I do.
A bit out of practice myself, if the truth be known. Can't be easy looking after him on your own.
Well, my mum's a big help.
I bet she is.
She'll be well chuffed now.
Why?
Well, that plan worked, didn't it?
I don't know. Did it?
Oh, we ran out of lemons downstairs. I just came up to get one.
So I have to put up with.
Dad?
Oh, I don't believe this. Yeah, all right, I'll be there in a minute.
I should be going anyway.
We should, is it again sometime?
Yeah, I'd really like that.
Well, when you're free?
How about Monday in town, we could have some lunch.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah. I'll let myself out. And I'll see you Monday.
See you Monday?
Yeah.
The thing is, Peggy, I paid that money in good faith.
It's all for a good cause.
Yeah, but my point is, it's an auction of promises, and she's broken a promise, ain't she?
It's for charity, Gary!
Stella, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, good night.
Lovely, thanks.
Come on, watch yourself.
Sorry?
Phil Mitchell. It's bad news. Oh, I should know. Ben's brother, Ian. Phil was married to my mum. Didn't he mention that? Oh, wonder why he wouldn't do that. Maybe he's scared that I might open my mouth and say something I shouldn't.
Like what?
The fact that my mum had to go halfway around the world to get away from him. Things like that. Oh, come on, you know his reputation. Just ask anybody around here.
I'm aware he has a criminal record.
It's just the tip of the iceberg. I'm talking about his personal. Man's a control freak. He made my mum suffer. He used to fly into uncontrollable rages, pin her up against the wall, threw a bottle of whiskey at her.
I don't believe you.
Oh, fine. You believe what you want to believe. But Phil Mitchell has destroyed every woman that's ever got close to him, and I guarantee he will do exactly the same to you.